puzzling signals from distant stars have left us pondering and searching solutions to Fermi paradox. But could the enigma finally be unraveled with the help of artificial intelligence? Have the AI experts found a solution to the Fermi paradox? Well, things are surely unlike how they appear on surface. The essence of the Fermi paradox lies in the striking probability of intelligent extraterrestrial life existing throughout our vast universe, juxtaposed against the glaring absence of contact or evidence thereof. Thanks to cutting-edge algorithms and technologies, scientists possess unprecedented tools to explore the cosmos. Throughout much of human history, we believed our world to be unique. Only through the birth of philosophy and science did we discover Earth's companions, seven other planets orbiting our sun. Even then, it took us considerable time to recognize the existence of galaxies beyond our own, each adorned with flickering lights, other suns with their celestial entourages, perhaps harboring extraterrestrial life. And yet, knowledge of planets beyond our solar system eluded us as they remained undetected. However, the early 1990s marked a turning point as our ability to detect planets improved. Now, we have identified over 3,000 such celestial bodies. Space missions like the Kepler telescope tirelessly scour the heavens, dedicated to unearthing more planets. This new reality leads us to the astonishing realization that almost every star we gaze upon in the night sky possesses its planetary system. Picture yourself on a clear evening, marveling at the stars, and consider the possibility that solar systems abound around each of them. The potential wealth of knowledge we could gain from extraterrestrial civilizations is awe-inspiring. Their technology, culture, and way of life hold endless possibilities for exploration. Our past understanding of the Fermi paradox relied on Drake's equation, lacking empirical data. However, the advent of AI has allowed scientists to develop even more refined algorithms capable of detecting patterns in space-time data. These patterns indicate intelligent life within the universe's vast expanse. Has AI found the solution to the Fermi paradox? The discoveries made thus far are truly groundbreaking. They provide a glimmer of hope in resolving the Fermi paradox. Imagine the profound impact of confirming the existence of intelligent life beyond our planet. Advanced algorithms are essential for distinguishing between natural phenomena and artificial signals in the search for extraterrestrial life. With the help of AI, this challenging task becomes more manageable as the algorithms can efficiently analyze vast amounts of data, increasing the feasibility of discovering potential signs of intelligent civilizations. Recently, a team of scientists from the University of Toronto utilized a machine learning-operated algorithm and detected 8 new radio signals from 5 stars located 30 to 90 light-years away. While these signals do not provide conclusive evidence of extraterrestrial life, experts suggest that the possibility of them being techno-signatures used by advanced civilizations for communication should not be disregarded. Now, let's explore how the scientists achieved these remarkable findings. They utilized a groundbreaking algorithm to analyze data from telescopes, effectively filtering out human-made interferences and enabling astronomers to focus on simple patterns originating from distant regions of the universe. This innovative approach allowed them to detect the 8 signals that had eluded detection in 2017 using traditional methods. We believe that work like this will help accelerate the rate we're able to make discoveries in our grand effort to answer the question, "Are we alone in the universe?" expressed study lead author Peter Ma, a passionate undergraduate in physics at the University of Toronto. Equipped with this new machine learning algorithm, the scientists eagerly anticipate examining over 1 million stars using the Meerkat telescope and beyond. Machine learning may help us bridge that gap. With sophisticated algorithms and artificial intelligence, we can analyze space signals that might have eluded our attention. Our current technology may be too primitive to detect or communicate with intelligent extraterrestrial life, but with machine learning, we can discern patterns in these signals that would have otherwise gone unnoticed. Considering the universe's age, around 12 to 13 billion years, and the galaxy's existence for approximately 1 million years, it only takes a few civilizations to have advanced us by even 1 million or billion years. Yet we wonder why we have not detected them. Some propose the possibility of finite lifespans for civilizations, suggesting they may self-destruct or fail to become spacefaring civilizations. It aligns with one potential explanation for the Fermi paradox known as the Great Filter, suggesting the existence of a barrier inhibiting the development of detectable extraterrestrial life. Telescopes capable of detecting technosignatures hold promise in shedding light on the Great Filter. If planets with technosignatures are abundant, it will boost confidence that the Great Filter was a hurdle overcome in the past. Conversely, if life is widespread but technosignatures are absent, it would increase the likelihood that the Great Filter lies in the future. Another intriguing hypothesis, relatively recent, posits that an extraterrestrial species advanced enough to send signals might have transitioned into a machine intelligence form displaying no interest in colonizing the galaxy. On a different note, some enthusiasts of unidentified flying objects, UFOs, entertain the zoo hypothesis, speculating that we are being covertly observed. Lastly, the somewhat disheartening resolution to the Fermi paradox suggests we may be the first civilization in our galaxy, destined for extinction long before others emerge. Exploring these possibilities sparks our curiosity, igniting a desire to delve deeper into the mysteries beyond our planet. Through relentless scientific endeavors and the application of innovative technologies, we inch closer to unraveling the enigma of potential extraterrestrial life and gaining profound insights into our existence in the vast expanse of the universe. An advanced civilization might regard us as insignificant and exploit our planet's resources, leading to our downfall. Yet, with the aid of AI, we can analyze their communication patterns and potentially unravel their language and culture. By utilizing machine learning algorithms, we can identify patterns in their signals that indicate communication and even develop a translation system, acknowledging the possibility that we might not even recognize their signals as a form of communication is crucial. They could employ a method of communication entirely alien to us, making it impossible to decipher without the assistance of AI. When engaging with astronomers, they propose estimations of around 20 billion potentially Earth-like planets within our galaxy. It leads to the natural assumption that life must exist abundantly throughout the universe. However, such estimations remain speculative since we have yet to discover life elsewhere. In the context of the universe's age, a significant portion of time, around a third of its existence, elapsed before the emergence of sentient beings capable of contemplating their surroundings. This long journey from the origin of life to the development of complex thought necessitated stable stars, stable planetary orbits, and protection from catastrophic events such as frequent asteroid impacts. Considering the requirements for stability over billions of years, it becomes evident that the number of suitable planets for the evolution of intelligent life may be extremely scarce. For instance, the eukaryotic cell, the fundamental building block of complex life on Earth, emerged when one type of primitive cell, a bacteria, entered another kind of cell called archaea and coexisted without perishing. This remarkable event is believed to be the origin of all complex life on our planet. Observing such occurrences and the intricate chain of events necessary for our existence raises the question of whether Earth is truly a uniquely special place. It is plausible to argue, even politically significant, that our planet could be the sole abode of conscious thought in the Milky Way galaxy, with no other locations hosting meaning and conscious life. These profound considerations highlight the immense responsibility we bear as stewards of our existence and the potential consequences of our actions. As the only known planet with conscious beings, our choices as a species hold extraordinary significance, as they can potentially preserve or eradicate meaning in a galaxy that contains over 400 billion stars. The gravity of this realization underscores the need for wisdom, empathy, and responsible decision-making. Recognizing the immense value of life and consciousness in our unique corner of the cosmos. In our quest for extraterrestrial life, our technology's continued development and improvement have become increasingly crucial. One intriguing solution to the paradox is the concept of a Matryoshka brain, a mind-boggling megastructure enveloping a star capable of powering a computer with unimaginable computational capacity. However, with machine learning, we can delve into the signals emitted by these advanced civilizations and gain insights into their technological prowess. Through machine learning, we can detect and analyze signals from space that may indicate the presence of advanced technology. Machine learning is pivotal in this endeavor, allowing us to uncover patterns within signals that would otherwise elude our grasp. It offers the potential for communication with civilizations that may differ significantly from ours. Each technological stride brings us closer to unraveling the mysterious aspects of the universe and the potential discovery of other civilizations. If you enjoyed this content, subscribe for more captivating videos. The mere thought of communicating with other civilizations and gaining knowledge elicits excitement and humility. It promises to expand our understanding of the universe and our place within it, leading to breakthroughs and advancements that currently lie beyond our imagination. However, the future of humanity encompasses more than merely uncovering other civilizations. It also involves our growth and progress as a species. With advancements in AI and other emerging technologies, we possess the potential to unlock new levels of comprehension and achieve unprecedented advancements across various fields. Machine learning's capacity to analyze vast amounts of data and detect subtle patterns that might otherwise go unnoticed has revolutionized our understanding of space exploration. Without machine learning, one easier way to learn more about space is by clicking on the video links on your screen.